just remembered there's a doobie in my pocket, in my shirt, in my suitcase, as I'm standing in line to check into my flight. And I'm trying to decide if I should get out of line, but the line is really long, and I start thinking about the song and about the hippie at the festival that gave me the doobie that is in my pocket, in my shirt, in my suitcase, that I'm planning on checking to my final destination, which is another festival with hippies and more doobies. So I don't really need the one that is in the pocket of my shirt and my suitcase. I wonder if they'll find it, and I wonder what they'll do. Depending on their mood, they could put it in their pocket of their TSA shirt, or maybe they're disgruntled and spark it where they stand, or maybe they will give it to their friend Steve the cop, who will put it in his pocket and give it to the Rasta that works at the Starbucks by gate 39, in the hoping of continuing of receiving his free triple tall Americana shots on top that he desperately needs, that extra caffeine so that he can walk the miles and miles of luggage with his female German Shepherd that he named Eva Braun from the David Lindley song, or at least that song that Lindley does. I'm not really sure if David Lindley wrote it, but one thing is true, Steve the cop, he likes it. Or maybe he will simply throw the doobie in the trash, avoid all the paperwork and the pain in the ass. And this is what is going through my brain as I exit the plane and walk to baggage claim and pray for a key change, but the suitcase never came, and I start to go insane as I pace around with visions of Guantanamo Bay. And no need to drool, man, everything is cool. They found my suitcase on the way to Istanbul, and they got it just in time, put it on the next flight. Everything's okay, I should receive it the next day, but once again it never came, and once again I go insane, because it's time to go. It's like an hour to the show without any traffic, and we did not leave in time for it, and now I've got road rage because it's my turn on the stage, and I cannot deny the sharp pain behind my eye, but I have to stop and smile because I suddenly realize that I'm wearing the shirt with the doobie in.